have given up trying to sell alternative medicine products to doctors. Did you think I'm a scam artist? Idiot.